Today my defrost didn't work.
It would go between vent and floor, but it would not go to defrost. So a trick that I found was to turn the fan off and then listen to hear the motors working. And I turned it all the way to defrost and listen for the motors to work. You can hear them. You'll hear a whining noise. Once that whining noise stops, turn the fan back on and you might have defrost now.
Great success.